Hello, and welcome back to Blind Dark Souls 3. Last time, we triumphed over a number of difficult adversaries. And also received our first side quest. From this guy, who is gone. Also, if audio seemed odd at all, last video, as in missing, I may have forgotten to turn music back on after doing my start of video audio tests. Whoops. Luckily, I didn't fight a boss. We got a bit of backtracking to do. In hindsight, I should have started the video down a thing, which I will. Hello, and welcome back to Blind Dark Souls 3. Last time, we got past a number of really strong foes, and also got our first side quest to deliver a ring to somebody. Excuse me. Also, if audio seemed off at all last video, I had accidentally forgotten to turn music back on after my audio testing at the beginning of a video. Whoops. Luckily, I didn't fight a boss or anything. Sorry. Just wanted to see what that animation looked like in this game. This is where we were heading next. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Didn't fight this guy. What if I just slipped away? In an attempt to find a bonfire or a shortcut or something. I have anything that restores HP. What I wouldn't give. Everything seems like such a shitty option. Yep. That seems about right. I'm not one for raw power-ups, but still, interesting that they can drop that. Oh, I gave off. I'm on full edge at this point. I need... Wait. Okay, health. Oh, thank Christ. But I think I know where that is. So, yeah. Let's see if that is actually a shortcut. And if it is, we'll head back to Firelink, do an upgrade or two. See what the load times are like between just warping, especially in like the same zone. Load times are a bit much. Alright, so, if I'm right, Jesus, these dogs. Stamina damage in this game is kind of real. Like, you take a lot of stamina damage for blocking. Or I just haven't played a Souls game in a while and I don't remember. Of course, when I say souls, I mean like an actual souls. Hell yeah! Awesome. Let's head back. Thinking, upgrade the broadsword. Level up a bit. I don't think there's really anything else I can do unless like somebody new shows up or whatever. I'm just gesturing wildly. Huh, she moves. Hello.
Hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them. Do me a favor and don't forget our promise. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. A nuisance, I know, but it will help me tie up some loose ends.
I think it's time.
Goodbye, and stay safe.
Oh, whoops, he had something more to go. Oh well, I'm sure we'll hear it eventually. Yup, that's that moveset I love. Whoa. It says it on the stomp. Whoops. No. There we go. Oh, there we go. Alright, this feels good.
Welcome home, speak thine. Very well, then taken.
Ah.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Yeah, I got a couple souls I can crack open. I should probably do the big one too. Just in case. Alright, that should be enough, right? Perfect.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh, wow, I'm a trophy boy. Oh, why does my bastard sword cost so much? Whoops. It's not even enough. Oh.
Prithee, be careful.
I don't.
Can I squeak out the next level? Wish this would tell me how much it gives. Nice, perfect.
Ah, just what neat. Prithee, be careful.
Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready to go back. Next level's gotta go into, whatever lets me hold weapons better. Ooh, wait. The flask. That would've been super dumb. Like, really dumb.
Ah, tis quite neat. Prithee, be careful.
Wait a minute, what?
Tis quite neat. Prithee, be careful.
Oh, I guess I don't get it until... That's weird. That's a weird system. Alright. Back at it. So, we gotta kill Fat Man. Now that we have, the good shit. Ooh, the Night Slayer ring. That sounds pretty good. But more situational. Oh, Dark Drift is back. Nice, nice, nice. Yuria. I have questions about a character named Yuria. Alright, I'm lost already. Okay, found it. Thanks, buddy. Nice. Perfect. First test of the weapon. 100%. Much better. That feels real good. Alright. Weapon tested. I'll see you back at Fat Boy. Okay, so we're back. The big guy's over there. And then I remember that there's this ladder over here that I didn't take. So I'm gonna check out what's down here. And I saw these guys down here, and I remembered why I didn't take it. Oh, it's an easier way to get down here. Alright. The big guy. That didn't launch him. Okay. a bit more, what's the word I'm looking for, imposing than I would have thought. Threatening? More threatening than an actual threat. Scary. There we go. It's such a simple word. You would have thought that I could come up with it easily. Right, I went this way. It's so annoying that I'm like a damage off from the amount that I would need in order to one-shot people. That's why I have this weapon. I guess it's my fault for not two-handing it. Alright, so now that big boy is gone, I can make this jump. Without... Okay, I can holy crap. I can attempt to make that jump. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Go from down here. Or not. Maybe we come back to that another time. I'm gonna give it one more try. Just feels like I'm just dropping. There we go. Oh. I tend to not use those because I feel like they're too precious. Which is, you know, silly on my part. Alright, what's over here? I don't want to be snuck up on by somebody. You know, sometimes do what you know works. Instead of leaving yourself with no health because you're stupid. Like a Kindle. I saw him and just like I had this moment of okay, maybe it's an NPC. And then I could target him and I was just like, fuck, of course it's not an NPC. And we're back. figured, yeah, we should fight this guy. Oh, Jesus Christ, I made a mistake. Same moveset as the other guys, so the same tricks will work. Oh, I have no idea what a refined gem is, but I have it now. I also looked around this area a bit. That looks like a boss down there. That looks like a boss in there. but there's no messages here, so I'm gonna... Okay, let's go this way instead. I feel like one of these is a bonfire and the other one isn't, but then again, we just found a shortcut. I don't know. Either way, let's, I'm actually curious, does that do anything to the face? No. It should. Like, this looks like a boss fight too, right? I'm not crazy here. Waiting for that music to kick in any second. Hello, Vort. Oh, what is that status? Oh, is that Frost? I remember it seeing Frost somewhere. That must be Frost. It was worth a shot. I thought just time for fire meant, hey, maybe you should ember. It's very slow, or it is very slow and methodical. It's also, yeah, I was gonna say, whoa! more hit. Oh, come on. Got him. Also, the whole time I was just thinking, my son is also named Bort. God damn it. let there be light. Okay, now that we got this. What say you? We go check out that other path. Just to see what's there. But yeah. I was thinking it right at the, like, as he was approaching half health, and then he promptly shut me up to prove my point. I was going to say, well, he doesn't seem that hard. Then again, he is a boss in a Souls game post-Bloodborne. Sure enough, he had a phase change. The music was great, though. Holy crap. The music for that phase change just... Alright, it's go time. Hello. It is I, Vort. Just go away, I don't feel like dealing with you. Power shields. Alright, what's in here? You mean boss number two?
The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits. What is wrong, unkindled one? Are you not a Lord Seeker? Head to the base of the high wall and seek the Lords of Cinder. Is this not the calling of your kind since ages past? What is wrong?
Huh. I think I'm gonna go a little long this time. Oh, it's just equipable. Boop. There, I'm in a covenant now. I said it. I put the thing on. Does that weigh anything? Whoops. No, good. Yeah, let's go a little bit longer. I just want to explore this room and then we'll probably call it. Try torch. I mean, seriously? Oh. You message. I do like that it leaves kind of a burn behind. That's pretty cool. Yeah, let's explore this church. Oh. But there's like a ladder right there. Are you serious? Whoa. What happens if I light all of these? I kinda just wanna see now. I was like, this message right here. Time for fire. Right? No, this is how you unlock the true ending. Just set the whole church on fire. True ending unlocked. Oh, excuse me, lady. Just gotta do a thing here. This is important to me. Welp. I'm a monster. Why'd you set the church on fire? I thought it would do something. Well, then, that's the end of this Blind Dark Souls 3. Thanks for coming. See you next time. So long.